Hello friends, welcome to the Joy of Cooking. This is Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. Today I am going to share with you all Naralachi Barfi recipe. This is specially for the Narali Pournima or Rakhi Pournima, that is Raksha Bandhan. Coconut recipes are specially done on this occasion of Narali Pournima. So today I have thought of sharing this recipe with you all. Let's start with the recipe.
We require coconut, grated. This is Mawa or khawa, sugar, granulated, cardamom powder, saffron strands and milk powder.
And before I forget, I'm also going to take milk masala, though I require it for garnishing, but I want to take it out right now. So we are going to heat a frying pan. And we'll add our mawa to this and we're going to heat it for about 1 to 2 minutes till it becomes a little golden brown in color. Keep mixing this so that it does not burn. We will switch off the flame now and keep mixing it for the next 2 minutes. I will switch on the flame now in another pan. I'm going to take my coconut. And to that coconut, I'm going to add sugar. Mix it well and let the sugar dissolve. It will become a little runny in consistency because our sugar is going to dissolve. But keep mixing it on high flame so that it becomes thick. We want the texture to be smooth and thick as well because we are going to later on cut it into cubes or the squares.
Now as you can see, our sugar has started dissolving. At this point, I am going to add my milk powder. So, we'll add it.
So now after adding milk powder, as you can see, it has become a little thick in consistency. So now at this stage, at this consistency, we are going to add our mawa or khawa. Yes. And mix it well. Okay, so now I'm going to add my cardamom powder and saffron to this. Make sure that the flame is low so that it does not burn. And saffron, not much. Yes. Then mix it on high flame. So the total cooking time was approximately 10 to 12 minutes. And now at this stage I am going to switch off the flame and I am going to transfer it to a tray. Now I am going to grease this tray with ghee or clarified butter. And now I am going to transfer this while it's still hot into the tray. And then spread it and make it a little thick. So this is the required thickness as you can see, but you may adjust it according to your like. So let this cool down completely. It's already looking so delicious and yummy, but we have to wait till it cools down. Now I'm going to cut this diagonally. It is cooled down now. And then this way. I'm going going to add milk masala. It contains dry fruits. So we are going to just add it on the top. And now I'm going to put saffron strands on it.
This is how our Naralachi Barfi is ready, specially for the Narali Purnima. So please do like my video, also share it with your friends and family, and please subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.